first time I've used my Steady Rest, and it works great. This thing weighs a shit ton, so these things, which are brass tips, to where it's, you know, barely touching, and you can get it all indicated in straight. I almost welded this without putting it back up here to line it up. That would have been terrible. I remembered that it was a shaft and that all this needed to be running true.